You idiot! Literally, he tried to kick him in the leg, like in the hamstring area. You see his leg like twitch, and then you hear Obi-Wan go, "Oh!" It's so stupid. Oh. Kicks him in the face. No teeth popped out or broke the jaw. Ooh. That shit never gets old. I was beginning to think you weren't coming, Master. Anakin is gone. Rock is gone. I am looking there.
back. Block is muted. Hey Ryan, Optimus Prime's voice actor is 81 years old.
Alright, I'm actually gonna leave the party for a bit now because my mom said she's ready to watch it.
Alright.
So I'll go watch that and then probably be back on after.
Alright. Hey, I was just on Instagram real quick and I saw a video relay to Optimus Prime's voice actor. Turns out, I think it's his birthday today and he's 81 years old, it said.
And also, since you just mentioned Transformers, I don't know if you saw it, but apparently the final scene of that Rise of the Beasts movie got leaked. It was on YouTube. It was like blurry.
No, I did not hear that. What the fuck?
Apparently, because that's the movie that's still the weird one where it's supposed to be a sequel to Bumblebee, but also a continuation of the Michael Bay
ones. Mentioned that. What the hell?
But apparently the final shot of the movie or something, or the final sequence, it got leaked. I don't know if it's still out there. I didn't watch it.
Probably.
But it was like very blurry.
Probably not, but holy shit.
But still, if something like that got leaked, they need to get that out of there.
Yeah.
Because don't ruin the movie for people.
Yeah.
But I'll be back a little bit later, though. If Brock didn't hear me, I'll be back.
Alright. I'll tell him.